I'm so happy because today Italy is in very good hands. That is the priority. Mario Draghi is a special man. He served as a governor of Italian banks and president of ECB. That is the first point. About myself and my strategy, a lot of people think that was a not good strategy when I opened a political crisis during pandemic. But I think, that is my view, exactly in this pandemic, Italy had an unbelievable chance to change everything. And Mario Draghi probably is the best man to serve as prime minister in this moment. So I don't think I had a plan. I'm sure now Italy have a dream, and this dream is in the hands of Mario Draghi.